Hey guys, how's it going? We are back here with another Wiffle ball video. So today's video, we're just doing normal Wiffle ball game. Same rules, same everything. Series are 3-1. Brandon's winning. Last time it was a blow, kind of. What's the score, like 14-6, 14-5? Connor won, so if Brandon wins this, 4-1, should not be good. So make sure you guys click top right, 3 buttons, quality to 1080p, so it makes it better to watch. And if you enjoy it, make sure you subscribe, so we're going to post more Wiffle Ball videos, and comment what you guys want to see.
Alright.
So, since Connor chose, he chose what the, on the glove first last game, so Brandon's going to choose this time. So, here we go.
I'll have this glove.
Yeah.
Oh, 800.
And who is going to be hitting? Whoever wins is going to hit first, most likely.
That'd be you.
1-1. Who's going to hit? Probably. And it is W.
I'll hit.
Connor's hitting first 2 games in a row. Brandon's not happy about that, but let's see how this first inning goes. Here we go, boys. Okay, guys. So, home run status. Connor's probably at like 7-8.
It is a ball.
Brandon's at 2. He hit 2 last game. And I'm at like 15. I don't think. Yeah, so hopefully this is a good game. But here we go.
Alright, boys, forward zip, bottom of the fourth. If Brandon sees one more run to have a 5-run rule this inning. Yeah, bottom of first. And after
home run of the game.
When it's the fourth inning, Brandon could 10-run Connor. He still has.
But Connor has, I got up for him, so I probably, and I hit 2 home runs for Brandon, so if I start going after Connor, it's pretty close. Go. 5-run rule, so. Run. Oh my god, that's so dumb. Say, no way. They just choke so hard. 6-0. Why didn't you just say time?
It went up and it went right down.
I'm going to go.
Let's go!
They're not
see comeback though.
I'm hungry too, and I'm eating all of
this. I hope you guys can see how far that went.
That was the farthest home run. The farthest home run is that roof up there that we've hit. Now I just hit it up on top of that roof.
Just bring your lunch here.
What?
Bring your lunch here.
Well, he's going to eat lunch. Not if his ate lunch, but he's special, so he gets to eat lunch right now. So hopefully he comes back soon. We'll get to you. 6-2. Brandon's winning. Hopefully we'll get back to you.
Okay,
guys. So surprisingly, we're playing the same day. It was raining for a while. We streamed customs for like 2 hours. Got like 150 views. So that's like, we're going to do a lot of customs. So, because it's getting us a lot of views. But we're obviously going to do other videos just because they're probably more fun. So score is 6. He's winning 6-2. Connor's up. I just hit that bomb to the top of that roof. That's probably like, you think that's at least like 250? 200 feet? It was a bomb, but... we're gonna get started. Oh. Connor's up. So, and it's top of second, so here we go.
Alright.
6-2. Top of 2.
Victory! Yeah!
That is gonna be a pop-up base hit.
Another Mike Brook, I guess.
Yeah!
He might later.
That's
guys, Brandon quit again. Guys, look at Brandon. He's already quitting. Half an inning in. Wow. Okay, guys. So, we're back again. Same day. This is the third time we're starting. Brandon said he's going to play. But since he got out that last play, we're redoing that. So, that's what we're going to do. So, it's 6-2. Brandon's winning. He's up. And no one's on base. So, yeah, let's get going. Hopefully this is the last one. All right, here we go, guys. So, I hope this is the last time I have to say, hell, here we go. We're back again. But it might not be. Depends how the game goes. So, yeah, let's see if we hit any more dingers. And Brandon is hitting. He's hit right there. He's going for a triple. And he is going to get a home run. That's a home run to start off the game. Start off this part. Probably should not have happened because he should be out, but it's fine. Yeah, I'm up.
Can't throw the ball. So, come on, one time. Brent. See? My bad. All right, let's do that again. No, it's gonna be longer, I guess. Weird. Why'd you go to? I had to pay you. You can't cut. You missed that angle.
Yeah, you're lucky, Brett, didn't get that. Oh, get him! Oh my god. Home, home, go home, go home! Go!
Fourth home run this game. This might be the third time we're stopping.
Brandon went to go get a drink. So we'll see you guys if he comes back. He's back. Surprising.
Can we get a round of applause?
Wait, hey, all the fans at home, clap. Yeah, what are you going to do? Hit it. Hit it, I dare you. Oh, you stopped it. Wow, it's been rolling for 5 seconds.
Everyone, clap right now. Give him a round of applause for coming back. Second popsicle of the day. Give him a round of applause. He got a drink. Just kidding. He just wanted ice cream. Okay, guys. So, here we go. Brandon's winning.
I'm winning.
He's winning.
8-7.
I mean, you guys want to come play Wiffle Ball? Comment down below right now. Because we need new people.
Iron hair right there.
Oh, I'll look. Me and Bro will look. He's out. Ty goes to the fielder. It was like Ty. So, Brandon's got his popsicle. So. Happened from that. Oh, it's disgusting. So I'm gonna go take a washcloth or something, wipe it down. It hurts. My charger like destroyed my leg. So I'll get to you guys in a second.
Hey guys.
So I think I landed on my charger. I'm not sure, but I'm gonna be pitching now. Brett's hitting because I have a big bandaid on. And I don't want it to fall off because I just put a bunch of stuff on it. So, it was does not feel the best. So, Brett's hitting. And Connor.
Connor's up.
He's up.
8-7, Brandon's winning. Top of 5.
Are you alright?
Yes.
I told them if they want to fight
you. Are you going to be hurt for a while or no?
No.
Oh,
okay. So, maybe.
10-day DL.
Maybe tonight. That's how far I'll be hurt for.
Connor's a bot!
Nine, seven. Two.
Okay, guys, we reviewed it. He's out. It was a tie. Tie goes to the fielder. So, he's out. Brett's up.
It'll be 12-7.
That's
definitely to the left.
Brandon, get out of here.
Sorry? Feels good.
Come on, hit that fair. Wow. That's not going home, there's no way.
Yeah, I
do it.
Look at that,
front.
Hey!
Say, oh. I was hit by a mile. 12-7.
You're my way though.
No, I got you.
You're still my way.
Okay, guys.
What's the score, Brad?
Brad, what's the score? 12-7.
12-7. Connor needs a big inning here. What inning is it?
Seven.
So, Brett was out at second, and Brandon didn't run home, so that run didn't count.
Go, go, go. Go, go three. Stay three.
Brian, you almost just killed me.
Stay.
He's gone.
Go.
See?
Save.
Score is 12-10. Nothing really happened. The dog got out of the fence. He ran through. Wish I would have got a camera, but he literally got under. A little opening on there. We're sorry this happened. Somehow it's not filming, but Connor was just super close play at second. We were coming to review, and we were gonna review it, and then we came here to look at it, and it wasn't filming. So,
let's just play.
Yeah, we're just gonna say Connor's on first, and the score is 12-10.
12-10, top nine. We get out right now.
Down my one, baby.
Home run, we're winning.
Okay, guys. So my phone is out of storage. It cut out twice. We did start it. Like we came to review a call. It was stopped. Like crap. And then we started again. At like we told you guys what happened. Stopped again. So I'll tell you what happened. It was 12-11. Brandon was still winning, and then Brandon was mad because I dropped a pot fly, so Brandon wasn't happy. He was standing up, and then Brett hit a base hit up there. No, Connor did, and then up to center field. So Brandon was up there. He just threw his glove down. I was just sitting up there. And then I just told him to stay there. Brett hit it right to him, pot fly, out to win the game. So it was 12-11. Brandon won. Series are 4-1. So I'm gonna clear more storage.
Could be out of reach.
Might be out of reach. We are starting playoffs for season 2, September 1st. Day school starts. If we can get a video done then, we'll see if we can get videos. I'm in high school, 9th grade. And by the way, guys, Brett passed his driver's test. Let's go, boys. So we're going to try to get some banger videos. So, that's probably going to do it for that video. But yeah, nice sunset. Well, that's when we're playing, but... Bear came out of the fence. Yeah, we told you that in the last clip, and then that clip got, it didn't even save. So they covered up a fence up there, and now it's another one down there. So he just ran right under to come play with us, but we got him back. So, yep, playoffs